So now we want to see part 347, example 3.45. We are going to find the nature of the roots for the quadratic equation. Here three quadratic equations are given. We want to find nature of the root. For that we want to find discriminant value delta b square minus 4ac. So a equal to b equal to c equal to. Coefficient of f squared is a. So here the coefficient of f squared is 1. Coefficient of x minus 11. Constant of minus 10. A, B, C means coefficient of x squared, coefficient of x, then constant term. For this term, A, B, C. This is A and B minus 28, then C 49. Plus no need to write, but minus means we have to write minus sign. Then A equal to B equal to C equal to 2. A equal to 2. B equal to 5, then C equal to 5. Now come to the problem. Delta equal to B squared minus 4AC. B is what? Minus 11 whole square minus 4 bracket A, then C minus 10. So 121 minus minus plus. Then 10 fourths are 40. Then equal to 161. So delta value greater than 0. If delta greater than 0, then the roots are real and unequal. Real and unequal or distinct. Anyway you can write unequal or distinct. Where are we going to be? Next we come to the second one. Again you find discriminant delta equal to b squared minus 4ac. B value minus 28 whole square minus 4 bracket a 4, then c 49. So 28. So multiply 28 into 28. The balance is so 22. Then 56, 4, 8, 7. So 784 minus here 4 fourths are 16. So 16 into 49. Balance 5, 144. Then 64. Then 4, 8, 7. So 784 equal to 0. Since delta equal to 0, the roots are real and equal. The roots are real and equal. So by property, if delta equal to 0, the roots are real and equal. Now comes the third one. Delta equal to b squared minus 4ac. B is 5. So 5 squared minus 4 bracket a into c. So 25 minus 4 twos are 8, 8 fives are 40. So this is equal to minus 15. So the delta less than 0, negative value. Negative value means less than 0. Since it is less than 0, the roots are imaginary, unreal. The roots are unreal or imaginary. So this will come under two more questions. Thank you.